Our skin is exquisitely sensitive to both mechanical and thermal stimulation. For example, receptors in the skin allow us to detect subtle changes in texture, such as the raised dots of Braille, as well as changes in temperature. Human skin contains many different types of neurons and sensory cells that provide detailed information about mechanical stimuli. Most of these are mechanoreceptors. Mechanoreceptors are a large class of sensory receptors that respond to various types of mechanical pressure. The receptors convert the mechanical or thermal stimulus into an electrical signal that is then transmitted to the brain. This process of converting the energy in the environment into an electrical signal is called sensory transduction. Encapsulated receptors found in the most superficial layers of the skin, and particularly abundant in the fingertips, lips, and external genitalia, transmit information about light touch and play an important role in the discrimination of shapes, edges, and texture. Other encapsulated receptors, located deeper in the skin, are strong pressure and touch receptors. Dendrites that wrap around the base of the hair sense its movement. Information about pain, itch, and temperature is transmitted to the brain by bare nerve endings located in the most superficial layers of the skin. These free nerve endings are found throughout the surface of the body, serving the important function of warning us about potentially threatening situations. In addition to physical stimuli, pain receptors may also be activated by chemicals that are released by damaged cells following injury to the skin.